ain't never been on the run from an enemy. Heavily armed to the teeth, got an army with me, and I'm ready to die if you threaten me.
Man, Adam Calhoun coming in with that flow, man. I'm loving that flow, man.
In my room while I wither away. Tomorrow's not promised, neither is today. I stay to myself and it's not really safe. I bury myself while I'm digging for change. It's like it's my grave, I'm rotting this place. My mind is a slave that's trapped in a cage. Filled with these bars, I won't get away. Been dealing with that, with the cards ever changed.
Yo, what's good everybody? You already know what time it is, man. I got my camo hat on, man. You already know what that means. That means we doing some Upchurch, man. We got some Adam Calhoun and Upchurch Die Tonight in the building, man. Ever since I did that back and forth song, y'all guys were telling me, check out Die Tonight. Because I said I really like that ending of that song. You're like, yo, that's from that song, Die Tonight. And I guess this one also explains that two graves. I was like, I don't understand. Who's the two graves for in that back and forth song? So y'all said, check this out. And I understand what that means, man. So we're going to check it out for you guys, man. Adam Calhoun, Upchurch, Die Tonight, man. Checked out that link. I left a link in the description, man, for that song, that intro song. If y'all like that intro, man, that's from my new song that I just made. I'd really appreciate it if the Creek Squad would swing by and let me know what you think of my rapping ability, man. It's a deep track. If y'all like deep music, you're going to like it, man. It's called Thoughts. The link's going to be up here. You'll be even down in the description, man. Check it out for your family, man. Let's go, Creek Squad. Stay strong. I appreciate your support, man. So let's get it, man. Adam Calhoun, Upchurch, Die Tonight. Let's go, man. Let's go. Got that camo hat on, man. You already know.
I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said.
Yo, man, that's what we were saying at the end of that song, man. That's what I said. I like that, man. I like that.
And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my
way. Okay, man. Okay.
At least I can say I never ran away.
So right off the bat, man, we didn't even get 18 seconds into the song. I already know what the two graves is. One for him and one for any mother standing in his way, man. Come on, yo. Come on, yo. And then I already got the chorus. Man, that chorus right there. It's from the ending of that back and forth song. So, all right, man. Y'all never steer me wrong. Quick Squad, you already never steer me wrong. You know what I'm saying?
And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away.
Yeah, 6 foot deep in the cut. Shoveling the tarp, rolled up in the truck. Couple low bikers and they know what's up. Spin my iTunes, check on getting people roughed up. And the chop might end up in the mud. Bones in the shit of a couple wild boys. Teeth buried in the vine of a little white church. I be somewhere, dog. GPS don't work.
Yo, man, he said I said my iTunes check on getting people roughed up, man. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna be somewhere where my GPS don't work, dog. Y'all gonna be getting buried.
Of a little white church. I'll be somewhere, dog. GPS don't work. With the cops all do things a little bit dirty. But they stay on my team. I got that baby face money. Y'all can buy all that jewelry. I'll invest in my community. Put a bunker in the ground. Fill it up with plenty shiny things. I got brass for days. Pit bulls with teeth. So raise a shark. You think my female slept with a great white shark. And I ain't gonna brag, but my A team too big. Some crazy motherfuckers on that 1900 shit. It's time for a change. Yeah, I came with some buddies. Who don't mind getting muddy and bloody and standing for something to put some sense into this corrupt country? Go ahead, big dog. Come over here and say something.
Yo, man. Church trying to tell you, man. Step up, man. Y'all think you tough, man. Come on. Come on. What's good, man? Let's go, man. Church acting crazy right now, man. He said, man, there's a couple. He said, all the cops, man, they a little corrupt. But I got that baby face money. Oh, come on, man. Got him on the payroll, man. You might go missing and nobody even gonna care.
This corrupt country. Go ahead, big dog. Come over here and say something.
I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay.
Yeah.
And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug. One for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say...
Before we get into the next verse, man, I just gotta say this, man. Church got some, like, classic choruses, man. Like, that's what makes his music so unique, man. He can sing, and his choruses are just so unique, man. I'm digging the chorus on this song. Man, I'm digging that chorus on the Hooligan song, man. You already know, man. Parachute, you already know, man. Church got them crazy choruses, man. I like it. It makes his song dynamic and makes it unique.
Motherfucker standing in my
and I'm ready to die if you threaten me. Yo, man. Adam Calhoun coming in with that flow, man. I'm loving that flow, man. I'm loving that flow. We running it back just because that flow is on point right here, man. We running that back.
You could get it, I'ma fight to the death of me. I ain't never been on the run from an enemy. Heavily armed to the teeth, got an army with me, and I'm ready to die if you threaten me. AKARs, you ain't who you say you are. Bullets start flying, putting ghosts in the graveyard.
Ooh.
Full moon lighting up the battlefield. Battle to my last breath, and my blood splatter here. Just breathe a minute, just think a minute. You don't wanna go to war. Whole week you get it, yeah, we can bring it right to your front door. I don't think you wanna go that route. I ain't know the fuck around, fuck around. I'ma throw 100 rounds, put your cold body in the fucking ground. Get the point, bitch, when I hit you with the hollow round. What the fuck you talking about? I don't wanna talk about it. Leave your body right there, laying with some chalk around it. Why I gotta go so hard? Why you so fucking soft? All your men running, bitch, you already fucking lost.
I might die tonight, but if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away.
Let's go, man. Let's go. Crease Ball, where you at, man? Where you at? Y'all like this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Turn that notification bell on. I need more suggestions, man. I need more Upchurch suggestions. I need more Adam Calhoun suggestions. I think somebody was telling me to do Adam Calhoun and Katie Noel. I don't remember the name of the track, man. But if y'all want me to see me do that one, drop it down below, man. And like I said, for all you family, man, please check out that song that I did, man. It's called Thoughts. The link's going to be here at the end of the video, man. Click on that link. Check it out. Give your honest opinion on what you think of the song, man. Let me know. Can I rap or am I trash? Should me and Church do a song together? You know what I'm saying, man? I'd love to do a song with Church. That would be dope, man. So if y'all check that video out, let me know what you think, man. And until next time, fam, let's get it.